to the Start House we go. And here she is, Natalie Geisenberger of Germany. Has a game face on right here, right now. The two-time defending Olympic champion, Natalie Geisenberger of Germany, from the top of the Snow Dragon for the first time, Beijing 2022. Here we go. She's on to the course proper now, and there's no reason why these lines up the top won't be near perfect.
She's looking great at the top of the track right here. Nice position, laid back.
This is the 360-degree spiral curve out of that. Perfectly, the transition into 12. Just gorgeous to look at. Not everybody will be able to produce that line. This is the important one. 13 into 14, 15 again. Right down the middle of the track. Maybe a little skid there from Geisenberger. We'll see in a moment. The time will tell us the track record, 58.4. She's not been faster yet in practice. Maybe just a cheeky little smile from Geisenberger there. The first run is down. Natalie Geisenberger, 0.057 of a second behind Tobitz after the first run. So once again for Geisenberger, the two-time defending gold medalist, she can hit the halfway stage in the lead. All the experience coming to the fore right now. She knows what's happened before her. She knows how dangerous the dragon tail is. She gets a beautiful line through the spiral, Geisenberger. The German luge queen. This will be her at her very best if she can do it. Sneaks a peek into 13 and out and through. Through beautifully, Geisenberger. At the halfway stage, oh, with a 58.4. She's there again, and the coaches love it, and why wouldn't they? The best at her best. The double defending Olympic champion, Natalie Geisenberger of Germany. Here she goes, run three of the four to decide the medals here at the Snow Dragon. Heading through the transition into 12. And then this is the key. This is the key moment for Geisenberger. 13 through 14, 15. The tail does not touch her. She'll bring it home smooth and safe in 58.226. There's a new track record. There's a new track record for Geisenberger. Oh, she has one hand on the gold now. Well, now two singles golds, two team golds and a bronze for good measure thrown in. She is about to do what no other woman has done in her sport with a lead of 0.330 over her young countrywoman. Here goes Natalie. You'd expect nothing but perfection from the top, even aggressive lines to the very, very end. Here she goes into the key part of the track that sets up the 360-degree spiral, sets up the dragon tail. It did get her in practice, but it's not going to get her now. Great form out of 12 from Geisenberger. Out of 13, through the tail, does not touch her. One, two, three times Olympic champion, Natalie Geisenberger, now a golden great. Look at that! Absolutely brilliant!
I have no words what happened 5-10 minutes ago. Everything what I did the last 2 years after I got my son was focused on this moment, on this race. I was so excited for yesterday and today. And I had 4 clean runs. And now I'm just happy that I got another Olympic gold medal. History is not so interesting for me because, I think everybody achieves his own or has to go his own way. And of course, it was my goal to maybe get a medal, but I never expected myself.
able to come back from having a baby, it's no small feat. And I think this is so inspiring for women across the world, mothers that are already and mothers to be, to see this.
Geisenberger gold, Ludwig gold, Wendell Al gold. Could it be a clean sweep for Germany? The 24th Winter Olympiad. Mother of all victories for her. Third Olympic crown here in Beijing. Aggressive, always aggressive. Out of two. Just listen to the sled from the top. It's a different sound. Now it opens up for Geisenberger, and super clean at the bottom of the track. That's why she won the gold in the women's singles. Gets the hand up early. She didn't beat Egler. That time of 100.090 was bettered by Egler, but that might not be the worst thing in the world, because already we see the move is coming from Johannes Ludwig. But this is a genuine race right now.
Third fastest time, not the fastest for Johannes. Ooh, that was clean though, so this could give him a fighting chance.
The margin, just over a tenth of a second. That's what Team Tobias, Wendell and Al won the doubles by, a tenth of a second. So they're gonna need to produce that. Austria really put themselves in a wonderful position here. What a race this is down the Flying Snow Dragon for the last time here in Beijing 2022 in the Olympic Luge. The magic around the spiral, inside the green numbers, but only just. And the toughest part of the track to come. The tail of the dragon has stung so many. Can Germany hang on, win and take the clean sweep? They hit the wall once, twice. Now hit the line, do they hang on? Germany in trouble! They make it! They make it! Germany does it again! Oh, it took the last curve for them to hang on. Geisenberger knows how close that was. Germany, one more gold in Beijing.
Gold medalists and Olympic champions, Germany.
Hand in hand, in unison, to the finish. Geisenberger, Ludwig, Wendell, Alt, Team Germany, gold medalist, Beijing 2022. Natalie Geisenberger, the defending Olympic gold medalist in the women's division. She holds a 0.32 second advantage, her second position going into this final run. For her, that is a massive margin. Geisenberger away from the top of the Olympic sliding centre. And away really well. 4-3-2-0. That's brilliant. Straight through she goes. Now she will power away. Geisenberger of Germany extends her margin. Look at this. 15-16. You are witnessing luge perfection. Natalie Geisenberger is the women's Olympic champion for the second time.
Every medal at the Olympics is very special, and it's just great. I'm so thankful and happy about this day.
Gold medalist and Olympic champion, Germany.
Natalie Geisenberger.
the last 4 years were only for this Olympic Games, and to win that, to have the chance to be Olympic champion for the whole life, it's the chance you get once in your life, and I got it, and that's so great.
Gold medalist and Olympic champion, representing Germany,
Natalie Geisenberger.